and the newest addition to our family, a red-back salamander without the red back.